Cozumel defines one edge of the Maya Empire, whose golden age occurred in southern Mexico from about 300 to 900 AD, when they built their great ceremonial centers. One of the most successful of these cities was Palenque, which became the dominant center in the region. The setting here is incomparable, and the first glimpse of this mystical place is sure to stir deep and profound feelings. The towering stepped pyramid, finely laid out palace, and great ceremonial center are exquisitely adorned with sculpted stones and covered everywhere with hieroglyphic inscriptions. Imagine these buildings as they once were, decorated entirely with brightly colored paint and roofed with palm thatch. It was here at Palenque that Mexican archaeologist Alberto Ruz discovered a crypt deep inside the majestic Temple of Inscriptions, proving that this pyramid was a funerary monument with exactly the same function as the Egyptian pyramids. The man entombed here was surely one of Palenque's mightiest rulers. He ascended the throne when he was 12 years old and lived to the age of 80. This entire city had been completely swallowed by the jungle when it was rediscovered by Americans John L. Stevens and Frederick Cutherwood in 1837. Alberto Ruz spent his entire life here, working to unravel Palenque's mysteries. He was so dedicated to excavating this site that he chose to be buried here. Today, visitors pass by his tomb just inside the entrance gates. His work has inspired generations of archaeologists to spend their lives searching for the secrets that lie locked in the past. Today, Mayan descendants still inhabit many parts of southern Mexico, and these proud people continue to struggle fiercely against losing all vestiges of their once great culture. Just outside Palenque, even deeper in the misty La Condon rainforest, is this ethereal waterfall known as...